All right, time to meet another outstanding high school athlete who is making headlines around the Valley. This week, I went to Selma High School to catch up with another high school hotshot.
Selma High sophomore Richard Figueroa has a simple goal when it comes to the sport of wrestling.
My goal is to be the best in the world, that's it.
He's well on his way. Over the summer, he earned a silver medal at the Freestyle Cadet World Championships in Croatia, competing against other high school age wrestlers.
He's a real deal, pound for pound, he's probably one of the best wrestlers in the nation.
That international success comes on the heels of winning the 106-pound state championship as a freshman for the Bears last spring.
He's a big deal. Everybody knows who he is. Not just here, all over the county, the state.
And already this school year, he's won several prestigious national matches and currently is ranked as the top 113-pound high school wrestler in the country, according to both Intermat and Flow Wrestling, all of which has made him a bit of a celebrity in his hometown.
How many autographs have you already signed?
Not that much. Compared to my sister, not that much.
That's because, despite all of Richard's success, he still has competition for the title of best wrestler in his own family. His older sister, Gracie, graduated from Selma last year after winning four state titles herself and being named Cal High Sports' Girls Athlete of the Year, the first Central Section girl to get that honor in the 40-year history of the organization.
Genetically, there's something, we got to look into that. So I teased both the parents. I go, you need to have some more kids. Bring them here to Selma.
Gracie has also had success on the international stage. So the possibility at least exists that one day we could see not one, but two Figueroas wearing red, white, and blue in the Olympic Games.
Yeah, I'm assuming your sister's kind of pegging the Olympics too, right? She's got an eye on the Olympics.
Yep.
How often do you guys talk about that? Like,
not as much, honestly, not that much. But we just know in our minds that we want to be the best in the world.
Richard Figueroa, one half a sibling pair dreaming of gold, whose talent is something to behold. This week's High School Hotshot.
Now, Richard will likely have the pick of any college he wants to go to, but he's already given an oral commitment to Arizona State. I'm Scott Bemis at the Sports Central desk.